Hello friends, today I am going to show you this Kilews electric screwdriver. So here I have two different models. So let me show you these models. So let me keep this aside. And the first model that I have is this. This is model SKD-RBN-120P. You can see Kilews SKD-RBN-120P. And the torque range is 4 to 12 Nm, which is around 40 to 120 kgf. So this is a brushless screwdriver, which means there is no carbon brush here. As you can see, there is no space for carbon brush. This is a high torque screwdriver. You can see from 4 to 40 Nm, which means around something around 39 to 140 kgf. So let us see what other accessories we have in the packet. Here we have this handle. And this accessory is for handle, and this is meant for, I think, suspension. So let me remove the box and let you show you how to fix this handle. But the first thing let me show you is how to set the torque. The first thing to do is remove this ring, the torque fixing ring. And this, what you have to do, the torque here starts from 1, 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. So 1 means 4 Nm. And if you bring this point here, this means 3 Nm. And if you bring the point here, this means 2 Nm. Here it is 3 Nm. Here it is 4. Here it is 5. Here it is 6 Nm, as you can see. And here between 6 and 8 it is 7. 7 is not mentioned here. So you have to assume it is 7. The line between 6 and 8 is 7. And let me open this up. This is too much tight, I think. So it will basically start from here, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the second thing you have to do is insert it here and put this handle here, insert it, this nut over here, so the nut will go here inside, and then tighten the handle here like this. What you have to do is set the torque to the desired range. Suppose I set it between 2 and 4, something around 2, I think. And then I have to tighten this handle. So now nobody can actually. So what you have to do is once you set the torque, you have to tighten this nut. Tighten this nut with something, with some tool. So after that, nobody will be able to change the setting of the torque. Just you have to tighten this nut with some tool, and you have to use it like this. Hold the handle like this, grip should be strong, And here the power cord, the cord assembly. Let me show you the cord assembly. So this is the cord assembly. One point will go here, and the other point will go into the power adapter or the screw counter. So this is the cord assembly which will provide power to the screwdriver. This one end will go inside here, inside this point, and the other point will go on other head will go into the power adapter. And the other thing to notice here is this switch. In the center it is neutral, and this is forward, and this is the back is reverse. Reverse, neutral, forward. So just hold it like this and push it like this. This is a push to start screwdriver. When you push the screwdriver, it will start. Similarly, I have another model called, this model is called, let me take it out. This another model that I have is SKT RBN 190P, and the torque range is I think 3 to 9 Nm, which means around 30 to 40 Nm. And the setting for this handle and this torque is same. Remember, the first thing to do is remove this ring from here and fix the handle over here, set the torque here with, and then tighten this nut with some wrench, or some any other tool that can hold nice grip to this nut. So this will basically be loose. So that's all, friends. If you want to order these Kilews screwdrivers, then please visit our website www.pcbatools.com. Thank you for watching. Take care and goodbye.